Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's MC Geek here, just with a quick video on how to turn off our MP3 pictures, PDFs, and different files from popping open as soon as we download them in Safari. So go ahead and go to Safari Preferences up at the top, uncheck this Open Save Files After Downloading, and that keeps all of our documents from popping open as soon as we download them in Safari. Thanks for watching, comment, rate, and subscribe. Please share the video. Peace.